The morning sun touched lightly on the eyes of Lucy Jordan in a white suburban bedroom in a white suburban town. As she lay there neath the covers, dreaming of a thousand lovers, till the world turned to orange and the room went spinning round. At the age of 37, she realized she'd never ride through Paris in a sports car with the warm wind in her hair. So she let the phone keep ringing as she sat there softly singing pretty nursery rhymes she memorized in her daddy's easy chair. Her husband, he was off to work, and the kids were off to school. And there were oh so many ways for her to spend her day. She could clean the house for hours, or rearrange the flowers, or run naked through the shady streets, screaming out the wind. At the age of 37, she realized she'd never ride through Paris in a sports car with the warm wind in her hair. So she let the fog keep ringing as she sat there softly singing pretty nursery rhymes she'd memorized in her daddy's easy chair. Touched gently on the eyes of Lucy Jordan on the rooftop where she climbed when all the laughter grew too loud. And she bowed and curtsied to the man who reached and offered her his hand, and he led her down to the long white car that waited past the crowd. At the age of 37, she knew she'd found forever as she rode along through Paris with the warm wind